everyone, welcome back to my channel. This morning, Mum and I have been getting ready whilst having a little sing-song, haven't we, Wayne?
Big old sing-song.
A big old sing-song.
Sunday morning sing-song session.
Yep. No, Mum's actually been singing, what's it? Did it on a Sunday morning.
Did it like Sunday morning.
Oh, go, because we get ready next to each other, like my makeup bag, Mum's makeup bag, and we've just been singing, belting our hearts out. Like, it's funny as well, like one of us will start singing something, then the other one finishes it.
To be honest, what were you really doing? Going,
what?
Mum, please stop.
Oh yeah,
it's
no.
Really bad.
No, because we'd start doing it, then Mum would start taking it too serious, and then she'd proper start going, and proper start like, belting out. And I'd be like, okay, Mum. That'll be too much now. But anyways, we are getting ready because we're going to my auntie's house for a barbecue today. It's gorgeous weather out. I can't blooming wait. Casey, Nicole, and Harlow are also coming, and just found out that my grandparents are coming as well, so I'm very excited to see them. Oh, and I'm wearing this, like really cute slip dress, but I've got on this jumper just because obviously I've been getting ready and I don't want to get makeup all over it. And I'm also watching a series, which is not a good productive way to start the morning, but I'm absolutely obsessed with a series called The Zoo. So Neil told me to watch it because we both was like talking about how much we love a good series, because I don't really watch TV that much. The only thing I watch a lot is series. So yeah, I feel like I've watched everything, and he told me to watch it, and I was a bit like not really my sort of thing, but I watched it anyways because I had nothing to watch and I'm obsessed with it. So there's only 3 seasons, which is good. There's 13 episodes in each one, so it's not too long, not too short, but at the same time I can't wait for it to be over because I can't stop watching it. So I definitely do recommend it. Mum recommends Queen of the South.
It's a good one.
Maybe I'll watch that after, but no, The Zoo's really good. It sounds so like naff, like I just told Jed about it and he was like, oh, I think so. And I was exactly the same when Neil told me about it. Basically about animals that take over the world, which I know sounds so crap, but it's actually really good. Really, really, really good. So I recommend you guys to watch. I am gonna finish getting ready and carry on watching it. Mum also thinks I'm really weird that I can watch it on my phone, but I do that all the time. Like I walk around the house like watching it on my phone. Very, very unproductive though. Oh my goodness, she started vlogging. Oh my God, Dad. Imagine if you had hair, but didn't you still look like this? It's a lot curlier.
Obviously not. I like it though.
You look like one of the guards outside the palace right now, but like, I want to be. No.
But they don't even, they're not even allowed to move.
No. Oh my God, you look so funny.
Anyways, I was actually vlogging to show you some parcels that I got sent this morning. I got some like boxes from New Balance with some really cool bits inside, but I'm actually going to show you when I get back because we actually have to leave now. Mum is stressing out. Can't be late. So we're gonna get in the car and go head to my auntie's now. So yeah, I'll just show you those bits when I get back.
Everyone's here. Look at Harlow. I've never seen such a cute outfit ever. She looks so grown up. Yeah, she's so cute in her little hair. Harlow, do you look adorable?
Yeah.
Do you?
Yeah.
Oh, she looks so cute. Yeah, she did. It's so cute.
Dad has been doing the barbecue, haven't you, Dad? Why is Auntie Boogie taking over? She better?
She's getting all
the Look, all this food. It looks so good. Get your little claim to fame there. And then up here, well, Jed and Casey have been playing football.
She's just sitting on...
Who won, Jed?
Huh?
Who won?
Me. Course.
My granddad and my little cousin Ivy's in the pool. Look at them. Is it warm? Oh, it is warm. It actually is warm. Oh, goodness. I've got such bad fake tan on my feet, though. Look at her little legs.
Go on, leave your dress up.
Go in there. Are you going to dip your feet in?
Splash, splash. Leave them up. Oh, there we go.
Oh. Brown
little legs.
Oh, it's so sweet.
Oh, don't get all wet.
Do you like that? Is it fun?
Oh my god.
Look how cute Nicole is. Oh, look at them. So sweet. Nanny's got her little sliders on. Love it.
She was doing it. I saw your face. It was the same as mine.
Are you cold now, Ivy?
Yeah.
You look absolutely freezing. Hello, what are you doing? Look, she winds up running around in circles. Why does she do that? She does that all the time, doesn't she?
Hello. She finds something to run around.
Yeah, look, running around the drain. Look who's also here. Looking gorgeous. Enjoying the sunshine.
I haven't got any makeup on.
Oh, don't be silly. This is what we're talking about. Food is coming out. Oh, my auntie is such an amazing chef. Look at all of these salads she's got sorted. Oh, yum. Yeah. Hello, are you excited for food? Are you? Look at her just eyeing it up.
Oh, it's just so fun.
What are you getting, Nicole?
I'm going to get some salad.
Nice.
There's so many options.
There is.
A burger, chicken.
Both. Do both, go for it, I will. This looks so good. Is this a dressing or is this cheese? I feel like it might be a dressing, right? I'm fussy though, so just gonna get some tomato and cucumber because I'm boring. What is that? What is that salad? Is it butternut squash?
Yeah, you should try that salad. It's got salad, tomato, feta cheese.
Got a little bit of everything going on here. Casey won't let it down that he won basketball over Jed.
I didn't just win, I smashed.
Did he smash you? No, no, she's just got the bun.
Stay there, because that's next to you.
Oh, you don't want, okay.
How is everyone, good?
Mine's a little good.
Mine's a little bit brown, but.
Dad, that's you.
Saffron is practicing for Strictly, and we've just found her final routine.
Her
final partner.
The odds have just gone up
on
William Hill.
Wow. Saffron has gone from 10 to 1 to 200 to 1. All right. Who's the professional out of you two?
Honestly,
we were doing so fine, and
then all the cameras came out. Yeah, we were doing good before the camera came out.
Yes.
I know.
Just
how am I going to do this?
Who are you going to get now?
Everyone thinks I'm going to be good.
There you go.
Nicole told me she can do salsa.
I mean, I don't know. Please don't take a sip.
Go on, let's see.
No, I'm going to do it.
Do you know what we should do? We should do all the different styles, and they should vote on who they think's best.
You have to do it.
Yeah, she's dancing with two. Well, she hasn't got twins, but the two.
Two and one.
Yeah, two and one.
I haven't learned anything yet.
Not
well. We had to learn like 10 minutes, a little bit of everything.
Oh, go on, Nicole. Tell you what, if Nicole was in the competition.
If
I do well on this competition,
practical.
I learned it from Nicole first.
Nanny's falling off the chair with excitement.
No, sorry.
Do you make this cake?
Granddad made it.
Oh, did you, Granddad? Oh, from scratch. When you look at that, Victoria's sponge. Bye, Baba. See you later. My dancing partner's going as well.
Oh my God,
Brazilian goddess.
Nicole, see you tomorrow for rehearsals at 9. Yeah. Okay, see you then. We're joking, just in case you didn't notice. Ready, go. Here they go. Thank you for such a lovely evening, everyone. Bye, Archie. See ya.
Yesterday was so much fun. Honestly, I was absolutely exhausted by the time I got home. I actually did so much dancing with Nicole. I mean, it's gonna say we weren't taking it serious, but I think we were a little bit. Yesterday was just so much fun at my auntie's house. Like, spending time with your family is honestly the best thing ever. And it was so lovely seeing my grandparents and seeing Harlow. And I still have like a massive food baby. I ate so much food yesterday. I was so bloated. Actually, last night when I got in, I had the worst belly pains, and I genuinely think it's because I ate so much and I was so bloated, and I still feel the same this morning. So hopefully I'll be all right. Just trying to drink lots and lots of water this morning. But I wanted to quickly show you some parcels that I did get sent before I actually, you know, sort the boxes out and put them in recycling and stuff. I did actually show you my Instagram story. So if you follow my Instagram, you probably would have already seen these. I got some of the nicest parcels. I got sent two gorgeous parcels from Too Faced. So this one first. Open up to make all your palms Springs dreams come true. So I think this is their Pretty Peach collection. Oh no, so it's their, I don't know what this collection's called. It's something to do with Palm Springs. I don't know if it is just their Palm Spring collection. You can read it all there. I'm not gonna read that all out for you. They've launched a new Better Than Sex mascara, and it's the cutest thing ever. How flipping cute is that? Honestly, love it. Every time they bring out a new one of these, they just get better and better, like the packaging. And then this here, oh my goodness, this palette, I'm not gonna be able to get it out of one hand. Look how gorgeous this palette is. And
absolutely love the fact they have this like glittery blue here, because I've been saying to my makeup artist how badly I want to do a blue look, and this blue is gorgeous. So anyways, I got sent this little parcel, which is just amazing. And then this one, I wouldn't say even better, but just as exciting. Another Better Than Sex mascara here. So this is their watermelon collection. Look like a juicy snack. Again, got another primer and setting spray. This is a, I think this is a primer and setting spray too. Yeah, it's the same thing. So these are just different collections, different packaging and stuff. I also opened up one of these earlier, these lip glosses, and they smell incredible. I'm gonna show you what they look like. In my personal opinion, I always think Too Faced have the best packaging. And trust me when I say it smells good. Oh, it smells so good. And then this watermelon eye palette, well, face and eye palette, is so cute as well, because it actually breaks in half. So this side is obviously for your face. It's got highlight, blush and bronzer. And then the other side is the eye side to the palette. Oh, I always struggle to do this with one hand. Oh no, is that smashed? Oh my God, how sad. But yeah, this is also really cute just because it's magnetic, and I absolutely love that. So anyways, there are some bits that I got from Too Faced. Thank you so much. And then in these two boxes here are some also very exciting bits that I actually got sent from New Balance. We all know how much I love buying gym stuff, and they actually sent me this as like a little package for Strictly for me to wear, which is so lovely and thoughtful. They sent me these blue trainers, and they are gorgeous. That color blue is actually the same color blue as my dress. Not that I'm gonna be wearing it with my dress, but it's the same color. But I actually have these in green that I wear all the time to the gym, so absolutely love that. And in fact, the entire outfit they've sent me is just gorgeous. Look at these leggings are so nice. They sent me a little sports bra. Love that. This top is also really cute. It's one of those ones that's like a doubled layer. You know what, I feel like I need to do a try on haul at some point, because it's going to be so hard to show you all of this. Anyways, all the little bits that they've sent me are so nice. I haven't even seen this. Is it a crop top? That is so cute. They've also sent me some leggings and stuff. This is another t-shirt. So thank you so much. There are some gym stuff. Oh, by the way, how cute are the sole of the trainers? Love that. Anyways, so they sent me that box, which is like gym stuff. And then in this box here, they've sent me more like everyday attire, which is really cute as well. These trainers are absolutely sick. And this, oh, I love this. You're gonna see me in this so much. It's a little like crop hoodie. But anyways, yeah, this one's a little bit more like everyday attire. I haven't tried any of this on yet, so I can't wait to try it on. And when I do, I will make sure to show you, even if it's not on here, I'll show you on Instagram, so you guys can actually see what these bits look like when they're actually on. So they are the bits that I did get sent in the post yesterday, and before I like recycled some bits and stuff, I wanted to show you. Thank you so much to Too Faced and to New Balance. So excited about that. Yeah, I feel very, very, very lucky. I was gonna show you before I actually went out, but then we had to be there on time, didn't wanna be late. So for that reason, I'm showing you today. But yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed the vlog, and I will see you guys soon. Oh, look out actually. Look out for Wednesday's vlog. It's one of my absolute favorites ever. It's like Strictly rehearsals, the first time I met the pros, the first time I met the celebs, they're like behind the scenes of the red carpet. I just love it. So look out for it, and I'll see you then. Bye.